Donald.
Jack, the stone mason, Donald. In the black.
Take all, Donald.
Håkon Foss, you take in your the shopping black, down, yellow.
Ready, guys? Ready? Let's go.
Let's we see. Are underway. Let's see if Foss uses his range. He's a distinctly taller fighter here.
Mossen Bahari and the world champion Jack Hermanson in the corner of Håkon Foss, Luke Barnett and John Baron McGuire in the corner of Mason. And he appears to have bogged Mason. Mason looking to fire back here.
Yeah, Mason has excellent boxing. He just needs to let his hands go and trust in it. There we go, good double jab, both landing.
Yeah, Mason really has developed a reputation for being one of the most controlling ground fighters on the UK circuit over the years. But every single person, so a man that I know who's trained with him, is absolutely fearful of the power that he's got in his hands.
I mean, we've seen him knock opponents out before when he's been hurt. You know, he's even body shots and then landed huge right hands to finish people. So he's definitely there. I like the movement from Håkon Foss so far. Though. Really lighting his feet.
Yeah, Foss really doing well using that range advantage that he has.
2-3-2. 2-3-2. Yes. Again, I've got that head.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Goddard calls the stop to this contest at 1 minute and 56 seconds of round number one, declaring the winner by TKO, Håkon Foss!